Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
Ah! exactly were the Lords?
They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely, and they blindly followed the God. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the Jesus.
You... help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again. Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again. You. Get away from me. Don't hurt me.
I've no mind to take your life.
You have my thanks. But understand your markings. Your face. You frighten me.
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
There were three signs left by Antanas. Did you find them?
Not yet.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
anybody here?
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rukar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
one wasn't enough.
Mighty Antanas, my research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Is it?
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Don't mind me then. What was that about?
They're liars and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
I must go.
Suit yourself. You again. Maybe you want to help me out. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
If I've seen it, what profits me to tell you?
Because, you overgrown turnip, I know a lot of things about this place. Things that you might find useful. This place, this monastery we're standing in, it's been built to seal off something. And I have a key to a secret entrance to its catacombs.
I thought you were looking for the pathway. Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my Book of Lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
Do I strike you as a man who cares?
You look like my mother's worst nightmare.
Big mouth, little girl.
This little girl will break your neck. I am Yetka, and I'm no one's little girl.
I don't care.
There were three signs left by Antanas. Did you find them?
I found all of them. Let me show you.
There were other refuge rooms. I don't think that anyone made it there. I pray for their souls, but they won't need their worldly goods anymore. This item will lead you there. Goodbye. May the judges save me from the demons.